Herschell enjoyed the snow. He was fond to play outdoors and go along the slopes and around the wood. He'd play outside all night if he could. And why not? He thought, it is my right. I think I'll stay outside all night. So silly Herschell, he ran from home, free to play and free to roam. Well, he made a friend that very night to keep him from dismay and fright. He bestowed to it his scarf and his hat while initiating a cordial chat. Then out jumped the beast, carnivorous and wild, with intentions to feast on the guts of a child. Herschel's new friend only stood there and smirked. He had given no warning of the brute that lurked. Faster and faster you run through the snow. Poor little waif, you have nowhere to go. You think you're having fun, but if you only knew that just around the corner, death is waiting for you. Terrified and betrayed, Herschel ran for his soul as the creature pursued like a badger a troll. The boy fled with haste, for if he were caught, he'd be gormandized and left to rot. But just up ahead, a man dressed in red stood in the snow, though he looked to be dead. Herschel beseeched him, "Sir, can you help? I'm too young to die, I'm only a whelp." But suddenly the beast, with an impetuous brace, vanquished the man by clutching his face. The rueful child wished for his bed. He knew he'd be next when the old man was dead. Faster and faster you run through the snow. Poor little waif, you have nowhere to go. You think you're having fun, but if you only knew, just around the corner, death is waiting for you. Requital of the man, to say the least. Like the wing from a fly, he pulled the arm from the beast. The bloody thing shrieked, but the man didn't care. His expression was vacant as he proceeded to tear. The immaculate snow became smirched with gore as the monster convulsed, causing blood to pour. Herschel was saved, or so he assumed, but he could not perceive that his future was doomed. But the man's intention to engage in the fight was to have the boy for his own delight. Herschel was seized and dragged away. His remains were found the following day. Faster and faster you run through the snow. Poor little waif, you have nowhere to go. You think you're having fun, but if you only knew, just around the corner, death is waiting for you. Faster and faster you run through the snow. Poor little waif, you have nowhere to go. You think you're having fun, but if you only knew, just around the corner, death is waiting for you. Faster and faster you run through the snow. Poor little waif, you have nowhere to go. You think you're having fun, but if you only knew, just around the corner, death is waiting for you. Faster and faster you run through the snow. Poor little waif, you have nowhere to go. You think you're having fun, but if you only knew, just around the corner, death is waiting for you. Faster and faster, faster and faster.
The end.